but a great job by Khudobin to get across with that arm and glove and take that away right there. Good extension. What a save.
So a big sequence for Dallas as Ben Bishop looks on.
Jost just can't get a piece of that one to nullify the icing, and it's a face-off down in the zone, and everybody has to stay on. There's the chance by Gurianov as he rings that one off the bar. He spins. Everybody's down and out, wide open net, and just can't finish it off, and that's the reaction of Ben Bishop.
Ben Bishop's in the middle of it, watching agonizingly as Nemestikov scores. He didn't want to see that. But wait a minute, or 10 seconds, Ben.
And it's all tied up. Down to make that save, and what a chance for Jamie Benn right before that as he walks in, has time to pick that spot again. He's had a couple great A's in this game, and that's the reaction from the Dallas box once again, watching those dying seconds, almost winning it.